Yay. Einstein is in a mood today, so I'm not sure what this stream is going to be like. Hi, Donnell. Hi, Natalie. He has been talking up a storm, so I hope he continues. He's just going crazy today. Everything belongs on the floor. We can't have anything on the counter. Clear the deck, Einstein. Jeff had this all real pretty a minute ago. Come on now, be nice. He's not being aggressive. He's just being a bird. Everything has to be his way or no way today. Last night he had the whale in his drawer, and he was wailing on it. Whoops, hang on. Okay, I'm seeing a lot of birdie brigaders. Hi, French Paul. I saw Tango. Ruffles has ridges joining us. Die. Wow. Thank you all for joining us. Connie. Sorry if I missed some of you. Oh, there's Max. Bok Bok Max. Look, he just loves to wail on his whale. Get it, Einstein. Billy, hi. Oh, man, hope everybody's doing well. You know, it's a perfectly beautiful day outside today in Texas, but I just decided since Einstein was talking so good, we just would stay inside and maybe he'd continue to have his little conversations with us or just do this. Einstein, did you kill the whale? You know whales are an endangered species, don't you? Some of them are, I think. Why don't you let the whale go for a swim? Okay, are you done now? You're all done. Yep, the whale is belly up. He'll fix that in a minute. There. Get it, Einstein. Whoops. Yes, yeah. Oh man, how do you pronounce your name, Alpha and Omega? Yes, y'all. 5 pounds. Thank you. You must be new to the Birdie Brigade. I've not seen your name before. Welcome. Everybody that follows and likes Einstein on YouTube and his Facebook and Instagram are automatically members of the Birdie Brigade. That's our fan name. So welcome. Spikey McFox, you're already a member if you follow and subscribe to Einstein. That's all you have to do. We do have merch that you can buy, but it's not a requirement. Super chats aren't a requirement. Just follow and like. Watch his videos. Support Einstein. All super chats do go to Parrot Rescue, though, here on YouTube. I'd make a donation the first of every month. In fact, I need to do that today. Today's October 3rd. Can you believe it? Anyway, all of them go to the Wings of Love Bird Haven in Texas and the Oasis Sanctuary. Oh, thank you, Tango. You found this money in the treat drawer today. Oh, no, they will keep that a secret. Thank you, Tango. And the Oasis Sanctuary in Arizona. And if you can't send super chats, I'll have the addresses and websites. You can go directly to the website or send them a check by mail or whatever you want to do. I'll have those that information in the description below. Thank you, Carla. Swiss francs from Carla, 10 of them. Thank you. And, oh, Tanya, thank you, $2. Carla, Einstein loves the drum. I can't tell you how much he's getting. He loves throwing the drum in the sink. We have it over here. And he's also been eating the box. So I knew he would eat the box, too. The box is almost ready for the recycle bin, but you like your drum, don't you, Einstein? So it's October 3rd. It is the spooky month, and I am working on some things for you guys. We're going to have a pumpkin party on Halloween right here on our live stream, okay? I'm still trying to iron out the details, but our good friend Liz is helping me on it. She's making me some things, and it's going to be a pumpkin party parade. I don't know if it's going to be a parade. Well, like I said, I'm still working on some details, but it will be, Sunday is on Halloween, or Halloween is on Sunday this year. So we're going to have it right here on the live stream. And, oh, Brianna, thank you, $4.99 from Brianna. Einstein, show everybody what you got over here. You want to show everybody? You want to hang out on your drawer? Why don't I bring it to you? Einstein, do you want to see what? Oh, boy. Come on, Einstein. Come over here. Come over. Can you come see me for a minute? Okay, I'll bring it to you. I'll bring it to you. He's not going to like this. I mean, he's going to like it, but he's not quite gotten used to it yet. It's a pumpkin, a jack-o'-lantern. Einstein, look, for Halloween. And the squirrels are interested in it, too, because they can live in there, too. Yeah, there you go. And what's hanging out of there, Einstein? What's living in that jack-o'-lantern? It's some red-budded bats. How you like that, Einstein? Looky here. And they squeak. Woo. Want it? You can get it. Red-budded bats. The bats didn't come with red butts. I put those on there. See, the jack-o'-lantern had to get on the floor. Okay. Yeah, there he is. Here's another one. And there's three of them all together. Let me get the other one. I tried putting a hook on one of them. I don't know if that's going to stay there or not. Einstein can clip that off really easily. I wanted to hang it on his chain here, but we'll figure that out later. Einstein, you like your bats? I bet he starts imitating that squeak. And the squirrels do fit in here, but I need two hands to get them in there. Isn't that cute, Einstein? Are you excited for Halloween? You gonna dance? You excited? Okay. Let me set this up on the tripod, and we'll see what Einstein decides to do. Well, it's not getting in here very good. Hang on. Okay. Okay. Hang on just a sec. What do you eat, Einstein? Okay, let me lower this. Hang on, it's gonna be an earthquake. Okay, Einstein, you ready? You gonna do some talking? Maybe, maybe not. It's gonna be a 50-50 thing today, because I swear he was talking so much. You wanna play with your bats? Here. Can you wave? Okay, Einstein, what are we going to talk about today? Are we going to talk about Halloween and pumpkins and jack-o'-lanterns? Yeah, get rid of that. We don't need that, do we? We don't need that right now. Okay, sweetie, I'll see you in a little bit. I got some work to do in here, okay? I'll be right back. I'm right in here. Okay? I'm right in here. I'm right in here, sweetie. What you doing?
Want a nut?
You want a nut? You had
a cookie?
Oh, a cookie? You had a chance to eat earlier and you didn't want to eat lunch yet. Didn't want to eat lunch.
Popcorn.
Oh, popcorn. You want to eat popcorn? Pizza? How about broccoli? You had broccoli last night for dinner, didn't you?
Oof, oof.
Telephone.
Dancing.
You gonna do some dancing? Yeah.
Look at the squirrel.
Oh yeah, there's a squirrel right in front of you. Dancing.
Dancing.
Dancing. You go, bird.
What colors?
Orange for Halloween.
Orange.
Orange. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do some dancing. You want some sweet potato?
What colors?
Sweet potatoes are orange.
Purple.
Purple.
Orange.
Orange.
What colors?
Green. Carrot.
Orange.
Apple.
What colors?
Red.
Orange.
Orange. He knows it's Halloween. He likes orange. Orange. Yeah. I love you, Einstein.
What colors?
Orange.
Orange.
Give me a kiss.
Give me a kiss.
Good boy. Good boy. Einstein takes breaks during the day talking. He doesn't talk all day. Except for today. He's been talking all morning. Andy Griffith. If you want to know why Einstein picks his feathers, there's a link in the description. You can go read it later, okay? I explain everything about why Einstein is a feather picker. It's mostly out of habit. Einstein, what's water? Yeah, that's part water. What's water? Good boy.
What's up?
Yeah, I'd love some water.
What's up?
You got a grape?
Corn.
Corn.
Sweet pea green.
Sweet pea greens are good too. It's good. What's water?
Mango.
Mango? Mango. That's Tango. Tango. Our buddy Tango.
Brock corn.
Mango.
Raspberry.
What's a rooster? Good. What's a turkey? Einstein, do you know what tomorrow is? Does anybody know what tomorrow is? Think hard. This is a quiz. Tomorrow is a special day for all creatures, great and small. There, I just gave y'all a hint. Okay? I'll be watching the stream to see who knows. Bird lover, congratulations. Bird lover got it right. It's St. Francis Day, the patron saint of all creatures, great and small. Good job, bird lover. Yeah. Einstein, should we show them a picture of St. Francis? I think that might be a good idea. Let me go get one, just a second. Good job, Einstein. Show him this picture. This is an icon of St. Francis of Assisi. Isn't that beautiful? Okay, now, Einstein, you don't need to growl at it. It's okay. Okay. It's something he's growling at. I don't know why. But he's holding a little bird. Isn't that sweet? Okay, yeah. Okay, I'll remove it from your presence, Einstein. I know. Wasn't exactly the reaction I was expecting, but you know, you just never know. It's a nice little picture, Einstein. Oh, is it your birthday to be or not to be? Happy birthday. I wish Einstein said happy birthday. That's one thing we never taught him to say. Einstein, okay, let's go back and do some more talking, okay? And then I have one more announcement to make. I'll be right back, Einstein. Einstein. Mookie has to leave, I think. See you later, Mookie. I understand if you can't hang around. You can watch the rest of it later. Since Einstein's being quiet right now, I'll go ahead and say real quick my other announcement. I am working on the calendar for 2022, okay? I'm not quite done with it, so it'll probably be done about the middle of October, maybe the end of October. I still got quite a bit of work to do, but I'm hoping it'll come around, you know, pretty easily. So, so stay tuned for that big announcement. I'll be posting it everywhere when it happens. And I'll also make last year's calendar a 2022 calendar also. So if anybody missed out or likes last year's calendar better, you can go ahead and get that one again. Or if you're new to Einstein, then you have a choice. Or you get both. And look who's getting sleepy. Have you noticed his eyes are getting real? Yep, he's getting sleepy. I know. Oh, it's Melinda's birthday too. Man, we've got a lot of birthdays. Einstein, happy birthday to everybody. Can you wave? Or as Max calls them, a happy hatchiversary. That's what Max and Malukin calls birthdays. Okay, Einstein. Einstein, what's a turkey? That's a rooster, but good try. Einstein, are we going to have to put you to bed? I'm going to zoom in a little bit so y'all can watch him sleep. And I guess this would be a good time for a question and answer. if y'all don't mind watching him sleep. Oh, look at him. Okay, who's new to the live stream? You have any questions for me? I know those that have been on here for a while. This is kind of a repeat, but I'm going to go get the iPad and watch the stream on that. Hang on. Okay, Tamia Chanel's mom is new. Joanne asked, am I a Libra? No, I'm right on the cusp of Gemini and Cancer. My birthday is June 21st. Chris Einstein is still plucking. He's got a bunch of new feathers coming in. Just pray that he allows them to stay. If y'all are wanting to know more about Einstein's feather picking, like I said earlier, there's a link in the description. Y'all can go click on that later and read all about it. Which fruit is his favorite? I would have to say bananas are his favorite. He'll always eat a banana or a grape. Grape is probably second, but the grape has to be just ripe. I mean, just exactly right in ripeness. Oh, Tamia has a parrot too, an African Grey. He's 1 year old, and his name is Max. Well, he's still a sweetheart then if he's only 1 year old. Please do your research about positive reinforcement training, because he will turn from that cute little cuddly 1 year old gray to a self-reliant, independent 2 year old, and that 2 to 3 year old segment of time there is extremely important for socialization and training. Okay, I can't express enough how important that time frame is. Okay, if he goes to sleep now, how long will he sleep for? Oh, to be, not to be, thank you, $5 for in honor of all the birthdays. Thank you. He will sleep for as long as he wants to. Sometimes it's only 10, 15 minutes. Sometimes it's, you know, I don't know. A little, he'll be quiet for about 30 or 40. Donnell asked, do I especially like Halloween or do I just decorate for you guys? I think it's a fun holiday. I enjoy the decorations that pop up in the neighborhood, and we don't decorate our yard, but, I do. It's especially fun for the kids. I know kiddos. And I certainly enjoyed it when I was a kiddo. So, yeah, it's fun to get dressed up. And I do like to get dressed up. I have a costume in mind for Sunday on Halloween. And I think I've worn it before for y'all, but I know some of y'all have missed it. It's been a while. So, yeah, Jeff and I are known to go to a lot of costume parties, just not at Halloween, but other times of the year too. So we enjoy playing along. Tango, no, Einstein does not snore. If he snores, it's because he is imitating Jeff. No, Einstein's, we've never heard him snore. Einstein does not order strawberries or yogurt on Alexa because we don't have an Alexa. Nope, we don't have one. Okay, Jacqueline, Einstein's hatch day is actually June 15th, so Einstein is a Gemini.
And there's some confusion, it seems like, about Einstein's gender. Einstein is a boy. When Einstein turned 17 years old, we had him DNA sexed. So Einstein is a he. All before that, in his videos, we refer to him as good girl a lot. Those are older videos, and that's when we didn't know his sex. We thought Einstein was a girl for 17 years because a vet told us, just as a visual, that Einstein was a girl, which, you know, he was wrong. So we finally got Einstein DNA sexed when he was 17. They do that with blood work. You have to have a blood draw or a little drop of blood from a clipped toenail to get that figured out. Creeper Man Pro 100 asks, can he free fly? Yes, and he does often, but not outside. He can fly in our house. He flies very well, but we never take him outside to free fly. That is a good way to lose your parrot. I don't care how bonded you are to your parrot. Once they're gone, they can get disoriented, they can also get plucked off by a nearby hawk. So please do not free fly your parrot. As a matter of fact, for y'all wanting to know, Kita has not been found yet. Kita is a little African Grey on the east side of Fort Worth. She flew out of their door unexpectedly and has never been seen since. So continue your prayers for Kita. Okay, Einstein's preening now, it looks like. Oh, Patricia Legg, thank you. 10 pounds. Thank you. For happy St. Francis Day to you, too. Okay, sweetie, you're still preening, huh? Tamia, yes, Einstein is a habit plucker. Like I said, you can read the story in the description below. There's a link to it. Joanne asks, what are you going to be, Marcia? Well, you just have to find out. I'm going to be something. Will Einstein bob for apples? No. I don't think so. We'll see. That might be kind of fun. I'll think about that. I might be able to find some little bitty apples. French Paul asked, does Jeff go to costume parties as a pirate with Einstein on his parrot? No, we wouldn't take Einstein to a costume party. That would just be too scary for Einstein. But I did go once to a party as the crazy parrot lady. I had my hair up in rollers and this real colorful flowery moo-moo on, and I had one of Einstein's stuffed parrots on my shoulder. So I was the crazy parrot lady that year. Does Einstein get scared going to the vet? Yeah, he doesn't like the vet. He knows the minute we walk in, just like your dogs do, you know. He knows where he is. Well, poppycock, I did not know that. Worker ants nap approximately 250 times a day, sleeping about 8 minutes each time. Equals 4 hours and 48 minutes of sleep each day. Well, I wish they would take a nap when they decide to come into my house. I get so, I just can't stand ants. But we have them sometimes. Patricia, we don't have an Alexa, so he doesn't talk to Alexa. That's another parrot. Yeah, Jeff just wrote, we wouldn't dare get an Alexa. We couldn't afford all the food that would show up. Grapes and carrots and sweet potatoes. How about that, Einstein? Tango, no, I am not going as Hominy. But I have to warn you, Hominy is invited to the party. Okay? We sent out invitations the other day. And of course, all of you are invited as well. No, I'm not going as Maisie. Okay. Einstein's doing yoga now. No, I'm not going to go as Granny. Okay, it seems like I'm far behind. Hi, Patch. Yeah, Einstein is exhibiting total contentment. I didn't realize Einstein stops talking when he stops preening and looks like, and yeah. Oh gosh. Oh, Einstein, that's funny, isn't it? Okay. I'm going to just be quiet for a minute. Einstein just yawned, I think. I'm going to be quiet now and see if Einstein has anything else to say. Einstein? You've been so sweet. What's for dinner? Yeah, what's for dinner?
Whatever-y.
Whatever-y? Yeah. Whatever. All right. What's for lunch?
Lunch.
Sweet potatoes?
Rock corn. What's that?
What's for dinner? Lunch.
lunch, 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 lunch.
Good boy. What's for lunch? Sweet potato?
Cantaloupe.
Telephone.
Corn.
Mmm.
It's good. An apple.
What colors? Pizza?
Bright.
What? Popcorn?
What colors?
Orange.
Green.
Want some popcorn? Pop, 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 popcorn.
There you go.
Here you go.
Give me a tip.
Carrot?
Corn. Mango. Raspberry.
What's raspberry? What's water?
Water.
Mm-hmm. Want some coffee? We don't give Einstein coffee, but sometimes when I say that, he'll make a slurping sound. No, Carla, Einstein wouldn't wear a sweater, and we would probably lose our hands if we tried to put one on him. African greys aren't as likely to do that as some other parrots are, like cockatoos.
Popcorn.
Popcorn.
Broccoli. Uncle Mark.
Uncle Mark? Yeah. All right, all right, all right. All right, all right. rooster. Jesse, Tango wasn't being, don't know the word I'm trying to say, but Tango was right. I was about to say that. Einstein throws things on the floor because he can. Tango wasn't being mean or snippy with his answer. It's just exactly true. He's like a cat. Everything goes on the floor. So Einstein does what Einstein wants to do, and yes, and like Jeff just said, it's especially exciting if it breaks. And we've had many things break on our kitchen tile floor. Coffee cups. Yep, everything goes. Oh, there's Piggy. Piggy had to be thrown on the floor. Here goes the drum. Drumstick. He loves those drumsticks. They make a cool sound. Went in the sink. Go get the other one, Einstein. Obviously, the drum needs a bath. Water. Jeff just came in to do something. What are you doing? You're messing in his playground.
Where's the whale?
The whale is, I don't know. Oh, it's in the drawer. Bye, Jeff. Okay. Einstein, what's wrong?
Did he leave?
He left.
Are we all done, Einstein? All done with that? What's that red-butted bat doing in your drawer? Can you wave? You wind him up again, see what he does. Your ducky, Mr. Whale. Get him, Einstein. Einstein, are you just tired? Is it time for a nap? Well, it is kind of coming to a close, our time with you guys. So I think we will say our goodbyes. We're so glad you joined us. If you're new and this is your first time tuning in to Einstein, know that we're here every Sunday at 2 o'clock. And thank you, Philip, $9.99 to Parrot Rescue. Thank you. We're here every Sunday at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, the same time. So be sure and join us next week, and be sure and subscribe to Einstein. Once you subscribe, you're automatically a member of the Birdie Brigade. So we will see you all again. Thanks for joining us. Happy St. Francis Day tomorrow, and happy spooky October, and we'll see y'all again, okay? Y'all take care. Be good to one another. Love y'all. And thank you for your super chats. Bye-bye.